One, two, three. Hello everyone. In this video, you're gonna get inside my life. Let's go.
My name is Jonathan Farel Prikaro from Bandung. I was born in Bekasi 30 April 2002. I have an interest in music, motorcycle, and adventure. I have reached the crest of Cikuray and Guntur Mountain. Yeah, it was a hard trip for me. I'm not strong enough to reach the crest of any mountain in this world. But I believe that every single expedition has its impact on my life. I learned about how to turn down my ego, how to defeat my fright side, and I've got a ton of good friends from it. I love to challenge myself to be better than yesterday. All of the hate opinions about me, it's all just turned on my animal spirit. But why do I choose to be a medical student as my life journey? It was a long journey of my life why I opted this path. The reason is, I want to make my parents proud of me. They are special in my life. They took care of me so I can grow up well, as you can hear right now. The second is a little bit long story. So, one time my uncle, which is a resident doctor in Bali, engaged me to come with him to follow up on his patient. There is a special moment when his first step gets inside the patient room. There was a girl who enters hydrocephalus disease, throws her vision on my uncle. The hope inside her stare is so brief. But I think she was the lucky one. She has the medical facility to take care of her. So I think, what if it happens on someone who can able to get medical assistance? The third is, I want to change the regulation, the law, that concern the medical facility in Indonesia. So I want to become a minister of health soon. When I was 35, I hope I can be a police doctor who has a forensic specialist on my title. Thank you everyone, see ya!